So yun na guys, ang ating dough. So already it is, lalagay natin sa lagayan. Ginamit ko na. So yan, yeah, okay lang yan. So ilalagay ko siya dito. And then, i-rise natin siya about 10 to 15 minutes. And you need to cover that for with aluminum. Aluminum! Plastic wrap, right? So we need to cover the plastic wrap, or we can also put some cloth if you want to. Cloth or a plastic wrap, that's right. So yun guys, this is our baking pan. So you can apply some butter or margarine, depending on the sticky thing happen. Or also, you can put also a parchment paper, parchment. You need to just press it in, that's all. And then you're gonna set aside for later. So it must be 9 inches. So this is 9. So it did need more for this shirt. So this side. So in this, we have 9 inch. Yes, that's right. So we need these. So you see our measurement. So it is 3, 6. So what we need to do guys is we're gonna make some our toppings inside. So now we need some bowl. We need 1/4 cup of brown sugar. Cinnamon. I'm gonna put this top oil. Wait. There's a tablespoon. So this is 1. I usually put 1, but my friend requests me more cinnamon, so I'm gonna be 2. So mix that together. We need some butter guys, so you can press in the middle. Butter, margarine, that's fine, that's work. I'm gonna take a picture. So now we're gonna start to put our thing, our mixture. What you need is to put in the middle. This is the best part and fun that I like. to hear you close, very close, so that's it. So we need next step is so now all we need, guys, is to close it. All we need is to squeeze it, so we can close that. All you need is to close it, to shield it, you know, prevent the shell from opening. Just repeat it. To make sure that our glue is close, we need some glue. We don't want it to close today. Just not much. Just to close it, to secure it, my guys, keep on trying, but it works. It works. So we have small, medium, large. So, as you can see, this is how it fits. See? So next, we're gonna bread it, or sampapirin. So sampapirin natin siya. So first is... So how you make, for example, you're gonna bread something, you know? So we need to close it. Cover it with the towel, and we're gonna sit about an hour and so until it's double size, right? see you after 1 hour or so. Bye. Hi guys, welcome back. This is our bread after the bubble. There's a bubble. Clean guys, the bubble not in bread. Look, look, small enough. Small enough, finish. Now, then, yeah. Now, the double size. So, cause the bubble in the shape, guys. We're gonna put our thing. Slowly, because it's gonna be done. Look, this is our raisin bread. It's just cooked. So, ang init-init niya pa, guys. So, ayun nga, kasi mainit pa siya. We're gonna wait until it cools about 10 to 15 minutes. Yeah, so we'll see you after that. Thank you for watching.